history on this day. In 1996, the Taliban captured the Afghan capital of Kabul for the first time, establishing the Islamic Emirate of Afghanistan. They then tortured and killed former President Mohammad Najibullah before hanging his body from a traffic post. The Taliban's first stint in power came with strict rules like head-to-toe coverings for women, a ban on music and TV. We leave you on that note. Thanks for watching. We'll see you tomorrow. I'm going to go to the hospital.